Here you go.
Here at Ted Sushi Burrito, we're recreating the number four. Instead of our popcorn chicken, we now have fried chicken karaage. So it's gonna be hot right out of the oven. We're gonna put this on a roll. This one we're gonna pair with barbecue eel sauce. Spicy mayonnaise. Sliding over, we're going to add some pickled red radish, some pickled carrots, some cucumbers, green onions, red onions. I'm gonna top it off with some red chili flakes. Finishing this, we're gonna wrap it. Roll it. And then tighten it. This is our new number four, chicken karaage.